play.
Florida State and Duke players yesterday, really high quality individuals. CJ does it.
High quality! Marvin Bagley III!
The pogo stick posterizer! Marvin Bagley III!
Walker, shot fake, tucked in with Delorier to space. Carter there to clear it. Allen, long outlet. Delorier catches, can't miss, but guess who can? Mr. Bagley!
I think he's missed three of them, hadn't he, Carter?
That's right.
Yep.
Long dunk! Cavangeli finishes it off.
Nicely done that time by C.J. Walker. Really impressed with this young man and our visit with him yesterday. For a sophomore, a lot of points.
Turnabout, alley-oop, fair play.
Somebody was behind him there.
Carter pokes it away. Allen gives it right back into the hands of man. Long Allen Walker. Soft dunk.
And what a great job by Terrence Mann. Gave it up.
Walker gets it back. Walker attacks Carter. Creates from man. Kick to the corner. Cofer. It down from outside to even it at 37. Obiagu back to Cofer. Cofer gets it back. Presented by Carter with a shot clock. Winding down. So Trent in transition. Draws a foul. And one. Duke back on top. End to end.
Defense to offense. Wendell Carter.
So even with two officials, they have that one. It back, and now Grayson Allen off the bounce, in trouble. Bagley there to bail him out. 12 straight for Duke, and the Blue Devils, another second half comeback. Allen attacks. O'Connell down the baseline, finds Allen. Grayson Allen triple, Duke by 7.
This
the front end, follows up. Allen Bagley, impossible, off the free throw, miss. Follows up, high off the glass. Into the hands of Angola. And he pushes, euros his way to the hoop. 5 straight for Brian Angola. Duvall attacks again. Second differential, two possession game. Man floater. Boarded by Bagley. The biggest of the day. And the outlet, Carter. Bagley to Carter. Triple digits. With their first ACC win of the year. 100-93.